Thank you very much. I think it's all because of my teammates and the hard work that I put behind closed doors. And to be honest with you, it's so nice. It's a mixed motion, I can say, because it's my first hat-trick in my career. So it feels nice. To be honest, everyone, we went back to the drawing board and check where we lacked, and then everyone worked on where they needed to be. I think we played very good cricket today, so I'm looking forward for the next game. To be honest with you, like I said, hard works behind closed doors. I've been training myself. I've been doing a lot of fitness and target bowling. So I must say, at the end of the day, hard work does pay. So, yeah. Yo, to be honest with you, it's a nice feeling. Because I think I made, before I came to this tour, I sat down and then I do my work. And then I said to myself, even if I get one player, trophy of Women of the Match, that will be my goal. So I think I've achieved it, but there's still a lot of work to be done. Yes, I can't wait. I can't wait for that game because everyone, they are in a good space. So I can't wait for that game.